Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is Josh. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, we are here on the Reach SMP server, and we are not messing around with anything Ars Magica today, because today is our blood magic day. I have to build a blood magic room, but for now, we're gonna start doing some blood magic outside. That's fine, because there's nothing that we really need a blood magic room quite four. So, let's go ahead and get started with some blood magic. As always, the first thing we need to do with blood magic is, is to make myself a blood altar. Now, I'm wondering, yes, I do. If I had stone, that was it. And I also need to grab myself a diamond and two gold. Well, here's one gold. Oh, okay, I was like, oh, they could be having a problem, but no, we're good. Oh, that's fine, even better. Okay, we're gonna go one, two. And we need a diamond. And all we need to do is make ourselves a crafting, or a, what's it called? A furnace. I have eight right there. We're gonna go do-do-do-do-do. And let's make ourselves the blood altar. Cool. Now we also need a sacrificial knife, but we'll do the blood altar stuff right there. Let's get ourselves a sacrificial knife. Sacrificial knife. Here we go. So we need glass, we need another piece of gold, and we need a single piece of iron. So we got gold, irons in here. Okay. And we need some glass. There we go. I don't think that's actually enough. I think we need six. Oh no. Perfect. Flop those around. Perfect. Dagger of sacrifice. And our sacrificial knife. And lastly, we need a blood orb. Blood orb. What are these guys? The weak blood orb. So what is that going to be? Well, that's going to be just 2,000 LP within a blood, and a diamond within that. So what are we going to do? We're going to grab ourselves that. I believe this is how you do it correctly. Let's go to atmod.bloodmagic first. Atmod.blood. Okay. Just want to make sure that I'm doing this correctly and I'm not missing, like, something. Because knowing me, I would do that. What is this? A lava crystal. Isn't there, like, a sigil or something that we'd have to make? It allows us to check how much essence is held within it. I could be wrong and I could just be completely skipping over things. But I think I'm right with what I'm doing. Unbound crystal. Ah, yes. So this needs a tier 2. How about the first level blood orb? That's a tier 3. Wait. We need level 1 apprentice. That's not what we wanted. Okay. Let's go to blood orb. It's level 1. Ah, yeah. Okay, so this is definitely what we want. Okay. Well, so we're going to place that in there. Actually, no. We're just going to cut ourselves up a little bit. And then we're going to place that in there. I don't think actually that's enough. Let's wait for ourselves to heal again. And there isn't botnia, unfortunately, so we can't really, like, glitch the system. I wish there was a way to tell how much is in there. But I'm gonna wait to put a little bit in, because we need to start doing stuff. Now, what is that thing? There is something that I feel like I'm missing about this, which is a really bummer. Atmod.bloodmagic. It's not this weak guy that we need. Not the lava crystal. Not the teleport. So, no, I think I'm fine. You know what? Let's stop second guessing ourselves. Sacrifice ourselves just a little bit more. Be healthy and whatnot. And each time we sacrifice ourselves, just a prick of the finger would suffice. That's disgusting. But we are gonna have to. Oh wait, here is a semi. Why wouldn't I ever thought of that? This is a semi-good system to do it. It's not indefinite, but it definitely works. Even if... Oh, that's annoying. Even if you... Okay. You can summon it without, so let's let that sit, do its thing. Let's go get some mana regen from downstairs. Well, I want to make myself in the future a mana regen station, potions, whatnot. But if you run over these guys, you can get some mana regen. At least over at this guy. A very low amount of mana regen, but it is there. I think it just increases your regen by a slight bit, but still. There we go. We bathe ourselves in a weak blood orb. Okay, let's bind that. There we go. Now that that's bound to ourselves. I don't want to put that in there. Actually, doesn't that suck it up? Okay, what's the uses for this? If I... Okay. Okay. All right. So, let me take a second real quickly, check something out, and I'll be right back, guys. Okay, guys. So, let's go ahead and make ourselves some runes. The blood runes. So, that's gonna need some blank slates and just some LP, okay? If we place that in here. Because I think once we get ourselves some slates, it should tell us how much we can use it to tell how much essence is in it. What is this? A sigil, right? Or vigil? Vigil or sigil? One of the two. Not a water sigil, not a lava sigil, not a void air. No. Divination sigil. This is what we want. Okay. We'll grab that. And actually, we need just some more. Just a little bit more glass. But this is going to tell us how much of our LP we have stored in our system right there. And we'll make a small little altar, outdoor altar, and upgrade it to a level 2 so we can get some other things going. We need to figure out a way to get more sand for sure, because I don't want to keep eating away at my personal area if I don't have to. Because if I don't have to do this, every time. Perfect. All right, let's go smelt a little bit. Place that in there. I think we should be able to grab. I'll grab some wood and let it just smelt the whole thing up. Why not? All right. So while that's going, let's do a little bit of less sacrificial sacrificing. Is the difference what I'm trying to what I forget is to craft this and need stuff in it. Right. Okay, but before we freak out or anything, let's just grab that. So it's going to be a divination sigil. Divination, this guy. It's going to need, what is that, 7 glass? Okay. So there's 3. See, I think the difference here is that you're going to use this and it fills that up. This guy's going to fill your personal essence up, which is fine. But honestly, I just can't remember. It's been a while since I played with blood magic, but I just want to get some upgrades going today, get things good going. But what I'm thinking is we'll make a room eventually. And once our room's made, in that room, we'll have the ability to... the bad explanation. All right, we're going to build a room that for blood magic. It's going to be able to store an entire, like, the largest size altar. And I also want to have area to make a mob trap so that we can get infinite amount of stuff. And what do we have? Current LP. And the altar's current experience. Oh, wow. There's a lot of experience in the altar. Okay. Well, let's do this. Basically, so we're going to have a mob trap that allows this to pretty much restore itself really fast. So that's going to be good. We'll start mining that out in a little bit. How about this sigil of air? Sigil. What is it? The air sigil? What does that need? Gas tier, reinforced sigil. Okay. So we just need to make ourselves a second level sigil. That's fine. Our second level, thing. But we can get there. We'll get there and do good things and dandiness. So much blood we're altering or sacrificing of ourselves, but still. All right. Hey, let's throw another one in. Do this. We can even do some self-healing. And just a little bit more self-healing. What are we adding this guy now? Oh, yes. Almost 10,000. Almost maxing that guy out. I like it. I like it. We're almost out of self-healing. I don't think we can... Yeah, we can't summon really another one. Our burnout's very high right now as well. Okay, we'll grab that. But what level are we? Level 12 on this guy? That's awesome. Nice. See, the incorporation of two mods is very cool. Okay, let's grab that. So we got 5 blank slates, and now I just want a blood rune. Or actually, we just need rune. And I want a speed rune as well. I don't wonder what you need. Not the rune of sacrifice. Speed rune. Okay, that needs a blood rune. Okay, so that maybe that's not practical at this moment. Or the rune of sacrifice. What does that need? Some reinforced? Okay. So maybe that stuff's not practical at this given moment. But in the future, we can get that going. Now, I believe we either need 6 or 1, 2, 3. We either need an 8 or 9. I can't remember the exact amount, but we'll find out in a second. Let's place this guy here, though, and we're going to go like that. Okay, we've got 3, so we'll find out if we need 8 or 9 in just a minute. Here's another one. Oops. Make that. And then I think we're going to go ahead and, I said I wasn't, but I think we're going to go ahead and start mining out our room down there. I'm really wishing that there was Tinker's Construct in this pack, because it'd make my life a lot easier when it comes to doing some mining and whatnot. But it's fine. It's not. Okay, let's do a little bit of healing. This would take forever if I didn't have this. But I don't think this allows us to experience up at all, does it? I'm not seeing any experience go up. Or I haven't really noticed, though. I wonder how many experience tokens I have now. Let's grab some more mana regen, because that's our best way of doing all this. And we'll be good to go. I keep hitting control to run, and it's bringing me back. Okay, so we have 3 blue, so we can go ahead and we can learn some other things in here. What's this affinity? What we're kind of learn? Passivist, fast healing. Okay. I don't really care. That'd be really cool. It's really helpful fast healing for at least ours or blood magic. So, at least in these early stages. Okay. Well, that was my mana regen. Doing its job and watch. How you doing? 23. 3, okay. What are we at? 5, we need 1 more. Then we have 6 of these things. What are you doing in here? 1, 1, 8, 6, okay. I think it only takes... How much does it take per 1,000? We can't make another one, can we? No. It's okay, we could do a little sacrificialing. Nah. I didn't hit the ground too hard, but I killed myself for sure. Lost a lot of my XP, dang it. Do-do-do-do. Okay, we're gonna go that, and that. Okay. How are we doing in this guy, though? We hit M, let's get rid of this death point. Okay, and we'll place another one. Okay. At least we have full health, right? That's a plus. Not full mana, though. Okay, let's see what we got. 8, we have 4, now we have 7. I think we're going to have to make 9. But we'll find out in a second. We definitely don't have enough stone, though. I don't know why I didn't start making more earlier. We need more cobblestone. Let's grab some iron from this guy, or coal from this guy over here. No coal. Oh, no coal. Never mind. Maybe this guy's coal? No. We're gonna have to go some coal mining. Wow. Okay, we have some coal right there, though. Okay, let's grab half that. There's that. Okay. What is a spell rune? I've never seen... Oh, that's Ars Magica. I was like, I've never seen that before. Okay, 918. We just need one sacrifice. Okay. Let's see how that does. If we have 5, we have 7. What do we have? 7. Now we need 4 more. So we need 8. So we just need one of you. And how much do we have in this guy? 1 Okay, that should be good enough to finish this guy off. Cool. Oh, we can level up. Cool, perfect, and excellent. All at the same time. Alright, we're gonna grab that. Gonna grab that. And while that's going, I say we head down here. Let's take a look at what we need to build this room. Either my Ars Magica room is going... So Ars Magica's here. I think Blood Magic will be on the left side, or right side over here. So if we make the rooms practically identical, we went how far out at the base? We get down to the bottom, and it meets right at the end. Okay. So what is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're out. So, what, 1, 2, 3, 4 here? What is, we're at 58. And what are we at, this guy? Okay, so this comes down one lower, so that guy just needs to come down one lower. That's fine. All right, so let's start mining this. I believe the dimensions I made were not too big, but they were pretty good size. The biggest altar, though, I have to look up the size of the biggest altar because we need to accommodate for that. But let's start just mining this out in general, seeing what we can get out of a pretty open area. But I am going to start my altar outside for now and do that outside for now as well. Okay, we can definitely even this out at a later point. Evening is not our goal right here. We also need to get ourselves definitely some more coal because this is going to be bad. There's no vein miner either. Ah. Well, that's fine, but ah. Annoyance. At least we're getting started with some blood magic, though. At least we're getting started. I think we finally got into a second mod. I think we're ahead than most people on the server. Brian's house is definitely looking really cool, though. And, like, who else is... I know MK just joined the server, so that's awesome. And I don't know where she's settling down. I recorded the intro with her on her channel. So if you guys do want to watch that, you can do that. But, I mean, other than that, we've been doing just work as a community, been hanging out as a community, but I think I am ahead of most people. I'm the only one who really knows what he's doing with Ars Magica, or the only one who started with Ars Magica other than Brian, but Brian wants to help with it, so I'm really the only one who knows what I'm doing right now. So I think we just have this advantage point on the server, which is kind of cool. I've never really had that before. I'm not usually the one who's ahead of all the other players, especially after I joined after most of them. So it's a pretty cool feeling, for sure. All right. Let's make that. Go like that. Grab this. Go like that. Okay. And what do we have stored in this guy? Cool. So is this now going to be considered a tier 2? Because if it is, I want to update or upgrade my orb to a tier 2 orb. Even though it may require a lot more stuff. One, two, three. Okay, so that's now considered tier 2. Let's get a secondary tier orb. Let's see, blood orb. A tier 2 orb. That's going to be an emerald in that. Do I have an emerald? If not, whatever. Okay, I do have an emerald. And what does that need? 5,000 LP. Okay. Well, we can do that. What do we have in it right now? It's a tier 2, and we've got 196. So let's bring this up to 5,000. What's in here? 5,000. Cool. We'll wait for my burnout to lower because no reason to waste my mana while we have a high burnout. Right, let's hop into bed. A
Let's get her done.
Get her in. Okay. We're almost done with the regular. That's so sad. But also really cool. I think I want to go ahead and make this air sigil. Oh, wait, no. We need a ghast here. Unless I have one. Maybe I do. But I want to get that. I think I'm going to go get one because that's something I really want. Yeah, we can go fight a ghast. I want an air sigil. And it needs some feathers, but that's fine. So that's just a blank slate replaced into it. There we go. Tier 2, Prentice Blood Orb. Cool. Also, before I head into the nether, I want to just make myself a double chest to place down there with all my blood magic stuff so I don't lose it. Cool. Some chests. We'll place it down here for right now. And I'm just going to place blood magic stuff in here. Okay. I'm going to quickly head over into the nether, see what I can find over there, and I'll be back in just a minute, guys. Alright, guys. I got what we're looking for here. I went into the nether, and I also found some stuff. I died over there. So I lost a few things in a fiery, burny death. But we're good. Alright. See, Jacob giving was burnt to a crisp. As you guys can see. Oh, it's a bummer. I couldn't pull out my self-heal book quick enough. Anyway, let's go ahead and let's check up on what we need to do to make ourselves our air sigil. Once again, we need that. We have the Prentice Orb already. We need a reinforced guy. Okay. So, let's go grab our cell rune of... Alright, let's grab our orb. Let's grab some other stuff. Now, let's grab this guy, the Apprentice Orb, Divination Sigil, and that guy. Okay. We're also going to need that, but that's fine. And we'll get rid of you. You're going to be... Okay, we're going to need all three of you. Perfect. And we're going to need that. Cool. Alright, so all we have to do is place one of this guy, let it burn up, and then flop it and let it burn up again, or whatever you want to call burn cook, I guess. Alright, so that should have put in 2,000. Perfect, so let's wait for this to do its thing. And also, I guess we can heal ourselves a little bit. I want to fill up this guy with blood now. Okay. Okay, we got a blank slate. Now let's place that back again. Oops. Whoops. Not meaning to do that, but oh well. It's just going to suck and lose essence slowly, so let's go ahead and quickly sacrifice a little bit more of our body. I clicked the wrong one, I meant to click the healing. Okay, let's get that guy on, that guy on, that guy on, that guy, and reorganize our inventory once again. Classic, whatever you want, blood magic doing this to us. That's just very stereotypical of blood magic to kill us like this. Ah! Let's get some more healing going. Let's get some more blood in there. There we go. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and let's craft this guy. How much do we have in our life? Okay. I'm gonna go like this, like that. What am I missing? I'm not missing anything. We're gonna go like that. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. You there. You there. And we got ourselves an air sigil. Cool. Now, let's get ourselves fill this guy up a little bit. And we're going to heal ourselves up. Fill this guy up again. Heal ourselves up again. And we'll fill this guy up one more time. And we'll heal ourselves as much as we can again. Cool. How are we doing? 9,000. Perfect. Hey! Flight! We have flight! Look at this. Well, that's a thing. I wonder where we are when we log back on. Okay, so I have to talk to Brian about enabling flying on the server, because that's going to kick us very often. Every time we try to fly. But guys, yes, we are there. We have done goodness, and we have done well. So, I think this is a good wrapping up point for today's episode. I hope you guys did enjoy. We'll get more into blood magic next time. I'll build my room before next episode. Why is there a creeper? And we'll be good to go. So, guys, thanks so much for stopping by. Please leave a rating if you liked what I did, and I will see you guys all in the next one. Peace out, guys.